streetboats eating in their fancy dining cars. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know they had it coming. I know they can be free. Well, those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. If that railroad train were mine, then I'd move it on a little far down that line. Far from Folsom, that's where I want to stay. And I'll let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Thank you very much.
Hey. Well, considering Garth Brooks couldn't make it, and Johnny Cash did a quick fill-in for him, I think that was pretty damn good. But you know what? You poor country schmucks. Have we got something up our sleeve for you?